Oh, as good as it gets, new has arrived. The first dish here is the edamame. Beans grilled with soya and sesame. And this one is a hotta ifi, which is a scallops with miso aioli, trout roll, hotta ifi, and shiso press. This is the wagyu bite, which is wagyu tartar with shiso, spring onion, and kisame wasabi on toasted bread. This edamame, which is grilled and comes with sesame, it is so well done. It's probably one of the best edamame I've ever eaten. Just try the wagyu bite. It's definitely wagyu beef. And it's tartar. It's very nice. Trying these beautiful scallops now. This is really, really nice. Fried scallops. It's got potato outside, caviar, and mayonnaise. And then we've also got here the Osaka chaos, which is a tataki bowl. Our next set has arrived. This is the tuna tartar, salmon tataki, seared tuna. This is the hiramasa in ponzu sauce. It's a white fish. Then we've got the scallops. And the last one is salmon in ponzu sauce. So try the sashimi. They have been very fresh, very refreshing, all the sauces that go with it. This is one of the best Japanese meal I've ever eaten. The sauce is so nicely done and the temperature is just right for the fish. We've got three rolls here. One is prawn tempura roll with tuna on top. The other one is prawn tempura with avocado on top. This is the black cod sushi. We've ordered some skewers ourselves, two sets of chicken wings, and also the pork. And this comes with the course, which has the duck and the black cod. It's got a special egg sauce. We toast chicken sushi when we make a booking that we are celebrating our anniversary in London, and they've given us a cream brulee. Really, really nice. Very thoughtful of them. We appreciate it.